So everybody's talking about how the nonstick pans are so toxic for you, you shouldn't use them. So I'm like, okay, well, what if I switch over to the stainless steel? I do have a couple of cast iron skillet pans. However, they're still going to stick really bad. So how do y'all get them not to stick?